Hello, everybody. Oh, yeah. Believe it or not, this is Tuesday. Tuesday. You might ask, where's all the snow? Well, it rained. It rained and got warm. So we are out. It's quite windy. Just go with the wind. Huh. See, you see Santa Claus and reindeers laying down up there on the hillside. Got Minnie Mouse up on the porch there. Okay, got one for you guys. What is a pirate's favorite letter? Now, you would think it was R, right? No, it's not. Actually, he was quite fond of the sea. Ha ha ha. What a beautiful day out. Figure we'll get some riding done. Since this is a week before Christmas, and all through Sharon, not a creature was stirring. Nobody was caring. It's a beautiful day out. I was working on the goat. Actually, nothing particularly important. Nothing that really matters. Just trying to make it a little bit easier for me. The goat, I like a lot of the KLRs. KLR 650s out there. Well, one time the seat bolts got tossed because to get to the seat bolts, you got to remove the side panels on the bike. Well, when you do that with a goat, you kind of have to remove the ammo cans, the side panel, the panniers, just to get to them, the bolts. So, what I have decided to do, now probably it make it more pain in the butt than it's worth for me, is I've decided to modify the modify the side covers a little bit. Not too terribly noticeable. So I can get to those seat bolts, and then I'll find some bolts that'll work with it really good and install them. But I've decided to go ahead and do that. And I got to the point where I got everything ready for it, and then I realized, hey, I don't have that size bolt. Not a big deal. I just put it back together and for now, and you're done. Yeah, so I figured we could go around and do some sightseeing around Sharon. I do gotta get some anti-fogging for my glasses. I noticed the first thing that fogged up on was the when I wrapped up my helmet on my glasses. So I'll go ahead and get some anti-fogging for it. My ears are bummed too. She sat for quite a long time, just a few weeks, not being ran. she wasn't a hard starter, I can't say, today. But she was not what you call the normal easy start she normally is. Not T-Hall, I told her. Staying around town local. Oh, just because of convenience, actually. Don't feel like fighting the bike today in the winds. These winds are actually pretty darn high today. Don't feel like fighting the winds. But you can sure tell that this tank of gas is getting up there in age. Just the goat's just not quite liking it as much as it used to. It used to. Well, that could be, that's just old gas. She don't like old gas, not a whole lot terribly. Not too terribly. See how long this intersection light lasts. Should have timed it. You could stop. Look, no leaves, Mom. Uh-huh. Dude behind me pulling up for nothing. Don't you run into me. I have to hurt you. Wind's blowing so hard, it's blowing the bike around, actually. I'm sitting still. Figured we'd go down by the river, down by the sea. No. Why is this bugging now? I got my turn signal on, guys. It's actually the right way I want to go. Undercover po-po. Po-de-po-de-po-de-po. Unmarked popo. That's what it is. It's unmarked, but just turn right here. Turn right here. Now you can see some snow. Look at that. Down by the river, down by the sea.